Aisha Buhari's launch book.
Yes.
For a very long time, we don't wait for this woman to come outside and talk to the public since she disappeared and can't appear. But my people, this one, the other way around. Omo, this one shocked me. Now, the latest one be this concerning Aisha. She don't come outside and can't launch in book. And the title of the book, according to what they tell me, they say, Aisha Buhari being different. Aisha Buhari being different. Now, the launch of this book, where they write in honor of our first lady, they hold her for presidential villa and a day for Abuja. If you not see people where attend this, which I will call a seminar, be launching party. If you not see people, no be others, Omo, governors, ministers, this one. Some of them said no fee even attend because maybe because of their busy schedule, they send their own representatives. And this one's when they talk about Aliko Dangote, that one sending representative. Femi Otedola sending representative. Even Samad, all of them. Among my people. No be even that one be my problem. If una the year amount of money. Hey! Hey, welele mo. The amount of money wait just for book. And the book, no be she write amo. Ah, person write and for up. Now you can't also can't launch. They say Bola Tinubu that one bring 20 million. Million, no, I not to say 20,000. No. 20 million Bola Tinubu. That go tell yourself 30 million. Hi, Abdul Samad that one bring 25 million. Follow Rusho that one bring 10. Then Chief Adebutu that one come bring 10. My people. Almost 100 million naira for one book. I beg. I know want me just be like, say, I come outside, come they talk because already are they in the mood to fire some people. I want me to take a look. Like, just see how the occasion be. See the kind of people wake come. So I beg, join me, make me watch the video.
Book is a compilation of accounts by people who have interacted closely with the First Lady. In all, they agree that Aisha Buhari is different. Vice President Yemi Osinbajo told the people who had gathered to honor Mr. President's wife how she played an important role in President Muhammadu Buhari's political life.
Hey! Millions just they fly up and down. Millions up and down. Launching of book, our first lady, launching of book. I beg, this launching book, I still never understand that. Launch as an afternoon book or no, which kind of launch? Because I didn't understand. As Nigeria day like this, now launching of book we need. Why we say this people no fit just ask us? Say, Madam Aproko, what is next for this country to move forward? Why they no fit just ask question? They say person we ask question, no they miss road. Because as I say like this, all of them they don't miss road. Aisha Buhari being different. Title of book. No, wait till me the difference where this woman don't being different now. Nah. Where the difference? I see they find out, I know they see. Book where you know right, you don't already make 100 million inside. True, politics, eh? Politics now the real blood money. Forget all this where people they go miss Babalawa and politics. Now the real blood money. The one will pay me say for all the people we can't donate money na Dangote. 30 hi. It's even they give me a dick. Like my head, you don't pay me. 30 million. And I know why they pay me because see, all these things, this money we will not just a year. He knows how to get it back. Dangote. He will collect times two. Ask me how. No day surprise oh, when you hear say oil don't increase. Sugar don't increase, cement don't increase. No, they surprise. He knows how to get his money back. See how these people just they lavish money anyhow. The way they, no, this thing they pay me. Forget, if they pay me. Ah, if they enter my bone, and I don't understand. We know they talk about 100,000, 50,000. Millions. I wonder. I beg, what even they inside this book? What did say? No, what did this one special inside this book where people they donate this kind of money? Because the Aisha Buhari way me, I know about you people. The one way me, I know, my people. I beg. She never do anything to improve the life of an average Nigerian woman in this country. I never see. What did she don't do? No, my person tell me now. Me will argue this thing now. What did she don't do? People, they pretend, say everything is okay. Nothing is okay. Not only for Nigeria, we they see this kind of thing. Husband, they hospital for UK. Wife, they here, yeah, they launch book. Now, heads of nation, no. Heads of country, now we they talk about, I know they talk about one normal family member. Country. Now, don't divide them. Now, as we they talk like this, my people, we get hundreds, which I even they talk, thousands of Nigerians, where they houseless, where they go hungry every day. Some of them, you know, they see them, they show, you know, they see them, as soon as they work out for road, you know, see them, they beg, small, small children, self. We get thousands, where not even they school. You know how many children, they outside, the way they very smart. The only problem is money to go school. Tomorrow now, I go come outside. Our children are the leaders of tomorrow just because we want many people sit here and get sense. But we sit down, squander almost 100 million. We want to go sponsor people. We will even leave school. We will just say school too expensive. Food. And as a first lady of the country, now that one save, I even expect Aisha Buhari make she they do. As a woman, you when you bump a key, you know how that pain they go. At least go around. If you don't know what to do again for this, the remaining 2 years, won't again. Go around and be sharing food for children that are hungry on the road. See, I get what to do with money. In case you don't know, ask me. I go tell you now how to spend your money. God. Hey, assuming these people feel sit down, you see the way they gather as soon as they see them for the video. Assuming they feel gather like that to plan on how to make this country move forward, it go better. You know that Nigeria would be very sweet. But every time where they meet, now one nonsense thing. Now so money with the year. Now so money, and the money say no be for us. Assuming for us now, we for say okay. Every day, because of one nonsense book. Book, wait, no, that book, no, make una wait. I go find waiting there inside that book, and una go see him. You know, go pass, make I know first off, so that you know, go be say, I guess him. Una go hear with the kind things where they write inside that book. You know, go pass nonsense. But at least family, now God will just come out us from this disgrace where we did. Now God will just remove us inside. All their family members, they abroad, they enjoy life. But for Nigeria, they can't cash out. I never see before. Nigeria na their bank. Abroad na their stay. Now like that we they leave now, my people. I say I go bring a call on our side. Wait till you think concerning this matter. I beg. Start the drop off for that comment section. And as usual, I go reply on now one by one. Make sure say you share this video. May everybody know say I sharp don't launch book. Now our priority be that, not be even the country. Very, very important. And if you never subscribe, please just click on that thing so that you don't go to miss interesting matters like this one. Stay tuned for our next story.